Hey everybody, it's me, and I'm doing a video. Surprise. I got up my South Tube 4 video footage, my clips, my slideshow, my sightseeing, all that. I hope y'all enjoyed that. We had a fantastic time. I loved going. Although, you know, I don't think South Tube was as fun as last year. I mean, not fun, but as populated as last year, I guess. There weren't as many people that I knew this time, and I missed some of the regulars that were there last year. Anyway, that being said, we had a great time, and I hope you all can come next year, start saving for it. Anyway, let's see what I've been up to. My daughter-in-law decided to go back to work part-time, and I agreed to watch Cole 2 times a week for her. And I had my first time yesterday. we played, and he took a long nap, though, so he's doing a lot better. And he's just the sweetest little guy. He smiles all the time. He loves to play patty cake. As soon as I start patting his hands together, he grins really big, and he just loves it. And so I love watching him. And my soon-to-be other daughter-in-law came over, and she spent most of the day with me, and so she helped out a little bit, but she had a lot of things, baby things, up in the attic from when Lawrence was an infant, and we brought some of those things down. There was a bouncy chair, and we took the cover and washed it, and so I've got this new little bouncy chair to sit Cole in, and anyway, and I had bought a car seat, and I bought a swing, and you know, so she don't have to lug things over here every Tuesday and Thursday. So that should work out good. Not too sure how long she's going to keep this up. I don't know that she enjoys leaving him or bringing him here, which was one of my conditions. You know, if she wanted me to watch him, you have to bring him here. It's just better for me so I can still do things in my own home. You know, I mean, after all, it's her with the job, not me. I love watching my grandson, but I want to do it here. Anyway, so that's that. Today was my mom's birthday. I called her. She complained about some medicine she was on. I mean, put a smile on your face when the phone rings and answer. People will be able to hear that smile in your voice. Just a little tidbit of advice. And that's all I'm going to say about that. Although, my mom was 79 years old today, so I wish she would come visit, but she won't. She says she doesn't like to fly anymore. Won't give me a reason why. Anyway, so that's that. My husband's been out of town. He's due back this afternoon, so he'll be home. I went to go get in my car to go to the store to get some groceries in the house, and I have a flat tire. Yesterday, my car has a sensor that tells me my tire pressure, and if one is low or whatever, it'll tell me. Well, yesterday it was telling me that my tire pressure, to check it, that one tire was reading like 24 pounds, where the other three were 32. So I got out and I looked at it, and it looked fine. It looked the same as the other one, so I thought, well, maybe it was a malfunction. No. Today, I have a flat tire. So I guess I have a nail in it or something, a slow leak. So I'm going to wait till my husband gets home this afternoon, get it pumped up, and then run off to Discount Tire or somewhere where they, you know, plug it or whatever they do to tires. So hopefully I can get it fixed. Anyway, tells you to pay attention to your car's sensors, you know, and when they tell you to check something, check it, you know. I did check it. I got out and looked. I don't know what it wanted me to do. I checked it. It looked fine to me. So, anyway, I guess I should have put some air in it, but I didn't. It would have just prolonged it because it would have went flat eventually. So, but it would have got me to the store today. I could go pump it up. We have an air compressor, but I don't want to end up. Maybe it got faster, and I don't want to end up in the parking lot with a flat tire and not be able to get home and have to change a tire. Oh my God! I can't do that. I know how, but I've never done that, and I don't want to either. Anyway, nothing else going around on. I've been busy. I've been designing save-the-date magnets. I decided I can make them, you know, They're easy to make. They sell the magnetic paper at the store. And, I mean, you have a world of graphics at your fingertips. And I have card designing programs on my computer. It was real easy to design. And you're just limited by your own imagination. So we designed one. I had them over Sunday. I took some new photos of them. Stupid me. I didn't pay attention to the background, and I have a palm tree coming up out of the middle of my son's head in most of the pictures. So stupid. I mean, I can't edit them out, but, you know, what was I thinking? Anyway, I did get some other shots, and there is one that I really like that didn't have that, so I think we'll use that. Anyway, I've been working on that. I've had to design and create and make some birthday cards. There's a lot of birthdays this month of October, which I am late for. My oldest and dearest friend from kindergarten, I've had her birthday present sitting here for probably 2.5-3 weeks. Still have not gotten it in the mail because I haven't made her card yet. I could go buy one, but you know, I like the personal touch of making them, but sometimes I just don't have an idea in mind of what I want it to look like or say. And in those instances, it takes me forever to do one. Anyway, I was hoping to be able to do that today since I can't now go out to the grocery store. I updated my computers, my one computer, my laptop, to iLife 11 that just came out for Mac. And I'm having problems. I spent all morning on the phone with Apple today trying to resolve them, and most of the problem is my own making because I took all my movie files and moved them to an external hard drive just to make room on my hard drive. And so now I saved all just 2010 pictures from 2010 on there, moved all my photos off also except for this year's. And so any video clips that were on there in 2010 have been moved, so of course, it can't find them. So anyway, problems, problems, problems. Busy stuff that keeps you busy for hours at a time. You know, when you get to that tech support and, you know, you go back and forth and try this and try that and hold on and let me check this and hold on again. And anyway, so that's what I've been doing, and just going crazy, and just busy, busy work. Nothing major. I filmed a pet parade, the SPCA, and a lot of other rescue groups. We had a pet fest this year in that place I like to go shopping, Old Town Spring, and I videoed it, and I'm supposed to be putting together a video of it to put on the website. But, you know, I've been stalling because I wanted to upgrade my computer first, but now I don't think I'm going to, not my desktop anyway, since I had trouble with this one. Anyway, so I have that to do, and just stuff. Been visiting my dad. My dad's doing good. You know, he's just so funny most of the time. I just love him to death, and it's so hard leaving once I get there because by the end of our visit, he really knows who I am and he wants me to take him home, and he, you know, it's just hard to leave him at that point. But I've been successful in diverting his attention, and I'll just tell him I'll be back tomorrow. I got to go home and cook dinner, whatever. And he accepts that, and I'm able to leave, but it's hard, but he's doing well. And so that's that. Anyway, I guess I'll go. I'm going to try for November to make a video, if not every day, as often as I can. I probably will skip weekends, but I'm going to try to make one every day. That's if my voice and mouth are syncing, because the last couple of videos I did, it wasn't, and I hate that. So if I'm having that problem, I'm going to not make one until I get it resolved. And already it looks like it's not working right. If I look at me. Anyway, okay, I'm going to go. Thanks for watching, everybody. It's good to be back, and I hope all you are having a great week, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.